Right then, let's talk business. Two pieces of maths, a piece of English and geography homework, all due in for Friday.
Well, yeah, how much is it going to cost?
One.
How much is it going to cost you? Well, bearing in mind I hate geography, I hate maths, I don't really know you. Let's say 20 quid for the lot. So, before I go, what grade are you expecting to get from these?
A star.
An A star. It's another £10, please.